Welcome to Snappy, and today I'm going to be showing you all how to pet your dog in Roblox Jailbreak in 2021. But before this video starts, make sure you subscribe with notifications and leave a like on this video for more tutorials. So in the pet store right now, you've probably already adopted your dog, but if not, go ahead, click that video in the corner of the screen and watch that first and then come back to this video. So we're gonna spawn it right here, and now what we're gonna do is we're gonna go outside. So I'd recommend doing this outside. So if you want to pet your dog, you need to be nearby no enemies. If you're on the criminal team, do not be nearby any police, and if you're on the police team, don't go near any criminals when you're trying to pet your dog. The next thing you want to do is you want your dog to sit down on the floor. You just want to stay still and your dog will sit down. The next thing you want to do is you want to press your dog and walk up to it, and you'll pet your dog. As you can see, I just pet my dog and it's smiling. My dog is smiling. There we go. We're going to walk up to our dog, press it, and we're patting our dog. So we're going to do it one more time. We're going to wait until the dog sits down, and then we're going to walk up to it, press it, and then we have just petted the dog. So thanks for watching this video. Make sure you subscribe with notifications. But I'm going to end the video off here, and yeah, bye!